Orienteering's big challenge, like many sports, is distribution of our excellent TV coverage. And at the SportAccord Convention in St. Petersburg in May, I had a chance meeting with Robert James from USN, Universal Sports Network in the United States. He was actually trying to meet somebody else from another sport, but he came and sat at our stand and we had a talk about orienteering and what the sport was like, and he liked the pictures we were showing. Cut a long story short, he then, through our Finnish Federation, made contact with YLE, who were the host broadcasters for our July World Championships, and took the signal, broadcast it live on his internet channel, and then broadcast it as live on peak time on his cable channel. So suddenly, with not much work but with a lot of help from SportAccord Convention, we were live in the United States. Great news.